To get started, sit in a comfortable chair or on the ground. If you're sitting in a chair, let both feet rest on the ground, and if you're sitting on the ground, gently cross your legs. Wherever you're sitting, try to use good posture, keeping your back straight with a slight lift in your chest while relaxing your shoulders down and back. Gently close your eyes and relax your jaw. Take a moment to slow down your breath. Inhale softly through your nose, deep into your lungs, and exhale completely through your nose. Begin to focus on things in your life that you are thankful for. Find gratitude for all that you have. You have breath to live, emotions to feel, freedom to live the life you want to live, family and friends who support you, love you, to share life experiences with, and who you get to love. Food that nourishes you, water to replenish you, shelter to keep you warm. We have so much in life to be thankful for. We just need to slow down, breathe, and be present with these things. As you think about the things that bring you happiness, let the feeling of joy take over your body. Let it bring a smile to your face. As you breathe in, let this feeling of joy energize every cell in your body. Be thankful that you have this time to restore yourself physically, emotionally, and spiritually. As you go through the rest of your day and your week, remember that you always get to choose how you respond in any situation. You get to choose if you will be happy. As this recording comes to an end, I invite you to spend as much time as you need to focus on your breath and to focus on the things in life you are thankful for.